Hashana Tova Matuka, Ksiva Ksima Tova to everybody. And I want to share with you a very quick thought. This year has been a unique, difficult year for all of us. Think about all the different nuances we have to change, including social distancing. And the truth is, I don't have to social distance right now, so I can actually come closer. Okay, a little too close, but I just want to share with you a quick idea. And that is that every year when we daven for Rosh Hashanah, we always think about the specific things that we need in our life, our health, parnasa, children, whatever things that we're asking for within our life. And many times we just forget about the small picture and the big picture and what Rosh Hashanah is all about. And what it's all about is Hashem Melech. Hashem is in charge of everything. But this year we had a great opportunity. This year we were faced with so many changes, so many difficulties that we began to realize that, you know what? I didn't even realize how much I'm not in control of. I didn't even realize how much God is in control of everything that exists in the world. And so therefore, when we come to this Rosh Hashanah, our tefillahs are fundamentally different. Because this Rosh Hashanah, we actually recognize Hashem Melech. We understand the concept of kingship of Malchus, that Hashem is in charge of every aspect of my life, every aspect of everybody else's lives. And therefore, we have a great opportunity this year. This year, we can really daven in a totally different way. We can see Hashem as King in a way that we weren't able to see it last year or the year before. We can see it and we can praise Hashem. We can talk to Hashem and say, Hashem, now I'm beginning to see what life is all about, how you're in control of everything. My blessing to you is to be able to see Hashem in control of every single aspect of your life and of everybody's lives and see that Hashem is in charge. And may we be zochu, we should be able to merit to see the Geula Shelema, a great redemption, and be able to only serve Hashem for all of our days. Amen.